Hello, boys and girls. I'm gonna be playing some Grand Theft Auto today. I don't know, I just woke up this morning and kind of felt like playing this game because it's one game that I've really never gotten bored of ever since it came out. Yeah, here's my car that I leave on all day because it's hot-wired, and I just let it run because I don't have a set of keys for it. This motherfucker has been calling me for so long. The ring, the ring doesn't name any bills.
Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you don't want to make things real difficult for him, you are going to come to Comrade Bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
Alright, shut the fuck up. Where am I going now? Let's go talk to Vlad. Vladimir. Get the fuck out of my way, bitch. Oh, no cops. Nice. Yeah, let's keep fusion on. Fusion jazz. Excuse me. This was my stop.
Fuck you! You're a bunch of pussies and fags!
Nice.
Yeah, pussies and fags.
Good.
I'm going to be somebody!
Yeah.
See? Just gonna skip that. Alright, what do I got to do? Go to the shop. I wonder what they sell at the shop. No, I don't want to get in the cab. Let's go find out what they sell at the shop. Woo! Yeah, I checked my my Xbox Live, Nuthairs 33, or my Windows Live, and last time I played this game was 105 days ago. That's pretty crazy. That was like the last time me and Tony did a live stream. Pretty bonkers. This is a speedy ass car. It's even got GPS. Oh, look at that ride. Mm-hmm. That's what I like. Let's kill some people. It's getting boring. Oh! Excuse me, pardon me. Mm-hmm. Okay, we are now at the shop.
Hey, let me in. You owe Vlad protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money?
Oh, hero, praise. Oh, sucky, sucky, $5, hero.
This door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money.
No money for Vlad.
Let's find something. Bricks. E to pick up an object. I had no idea you could do that. Alright. Boom, bitch.
Stop it, shit brain. I pay up now.
Shit brain.
I hope you and Vlad choke on it.
Yeah, we're gonna be eating your money, fucking idiot. I'm gonna kill this guy. I can't even go in. I'm betting his window's fixed by now, too. Oh, or not. Okay, now I gotta go back to Vlad. Get my sick car.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Shut up. Can I get a different, like, ethnicity for my GPS? I want that. I don't want some British bitch. Not that I have anything against British people, but, yeah. We're in America. Speak American. Coming through. Oh, no. I missed my turn. Oh, Jesus! Excuse me, come on. Motherfucker. Where are all the cops? I've never been able to hurt this many people without having the cops called. Okay, where the fuck is Vlad? Alright, This should be good. Oh, it's the police! Why did I get out of my car? No, 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 don't arrest me, don't arrest me. Please, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ah, run away! Run! Run! Get in the taxi cab. Oh no, don't kill me, don't kill me. Okay, kill me, don't arrest me, because if they arrest me, they take my guns. And I do not want that. Out of the way, bitch! Oh no. Come on. Why did I get out of my car? Oh, it's because the turn button, D, is right next to F, which is get out of your car. That sucks so much. Oh, no! Ambulance! I need a hot dog to cure myself. It's kind of funny, because, like, if you eat hot dogs in this game, they give you health, but if you eat them in real life, they're gonna kill you quicker than anything else. Besides, like, crack. Alright, fuck that. Vladimir. Yes, save. Push this motherfucker over. Who you think you is? Do that again and you'll be sorry. Whoa, 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 okay now, alright. Watch yourself. Can't jack any cars. Yeah, I need a hot dog. Where's the hot dog stand? Roman, alright.
Hey, Co, how you doing? This is so much fun.
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here.
Alright, done with that conversation. Okay, buy a hot dog.
Yes, please. One of them.
Gracias for your business.
Thanks.
Oh, you know what would probably be easier? Kill me! Oh, okay, that's good. There, now I get a free trip to the hospital, and I keep all my guns, and I don't get arrested. Okay, now we're gonna go. Oh, Vlad needs more shit done. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Vlad, because Roman has boring missions. Until later on, at least. Do I really have to steal this shit box? No, I'm getting myself a truck. Big old truck for a big man. Big man got a big wiener. Alright. Yeah, this is my car. I just kind of forgot to turn the alarm off. Yeah, that's it. Whoa, getting some air. Shit. I think it's got horrible brakes. Excuse me. Oh, what? He got in front of me. That was his fault. Excuse me. Why do we got the Mexi channel on? Fusion Jazz. E-brake. Gotta do some more shit for Vlad. Let's see what he wants done. Hung out to dry.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
Do I get to kill this guy?
Right? This is a joke. You're playing
hey,
a joke.
Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah?
Alright, boring. Well, it's not so boring, but I don't know if I'm legally allowed to show cutscenes. Oh well. I'll show a little bit of them for you. Drive by. Fucking pigs. I did nothing wrong. I ain't did nothing. 5-0. Fuck the 5-0.
I have a message from Vlad. Shit! Stay away from me!
Oh, I gotta chase this motherfucker. Oh, he went out the back. Go! Open the door! Ooh, this is a fancy car. This is like a BMW. Gotta listen to some shitty music, though. Well, I guess I have no right to call anybody's music shitty. It's an opinion thing. I just need my jazz. There we go. Why would he take that shitty van? He could have just taken this thing. Okay, let's ram him. Pull over, motherfucker. Am I allowed to shoot it? It's... I have a feeling that if I shoot it, I'm gonna fail the mission. Alright, let's do this. Ah, you motherfucker! You tricky motherfucker! Yeah, that's right.
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to.
Just expressionless. I am going to.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get the blood out of your clothes. Do you understand?
That means that he's gonna kill him. That's what that means. Alright. That was kind of a shitty mission. I'm gonna go help out Roman. Roman's a good guy. He's kinda annoying, though.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message.
He gets the message.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy.
You like my style. I'm wearing like sweatpants and a brown leather jacket. Boom! Oh, got some air, bitch. Alright. Whoa, not the police. Clipped him. They didn't notice. Let's see what Roman has for me to do. Quick stop. Jamaican heat. Oh, is this where we meet the Jamaican guy? He's cool as fuck. Alright. Little Jacob, he's so awesome. Hey, man. Excuse me, reverse. Oh, okay, whoa.
Turn right.
Yeah, that was totally my fault. Fuck out of the way. Smooth jazz.
Turn left.
Little Jacob. Gotta get his attention.
Alright, brother, follow that Dylan Street and shot left.
Businessman running away. Ooh, that guy had a lot of money on him. I almost want to stop and get it.
Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and things.
I guess so.
Respect, alright.
Respect.
This spot where I needed to wait, by. See, I gotta ask you another favor, though.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? You hear anything bad going down?
Oh, I've been given a pistol like I didn't already have one of those.
I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin.
See, little Jacob's cool. He gives you, like, shooting people missions.
Real bad man the other day. Alright, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any bodies.
Sure.
Go to the lookout. Is this the lookout? Okay. Left control. Oh, we got some pimps.
What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you's coming.
Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and thing.
Oh shit.
Get these blood clots.
Hey son. Hey motherfucker. Get him a headshot. Die! I need like a rifle or something. Got to teach a bad man a lesson. Yeah. Oh shit, that guy's got a beard on him. Get off the roof, you can't be up there. Right. Let's go get... Hey, wait, I need these guns. Not leaving without these guns. Who do you think I am? Alright.
I have had much experience.
I have had much experience. Oh yes, this is our car now. I don't care if we're getting arrested for this. Getting the fuck out of here. Oh man, I already fucked it up. Excuse me? Woo! Oh wow, that was horrible. Are you joking? Come on. Oh, we're gonna lose the wanted level though. That's good. There we go. And now we gotta get another car. Hey, yeah, yeah, whoa, whoa, slow down. Wow. Yo, man. The fuck out. Yeah, you're bad, homie. You got it right. Homie. Alright, little Jacob, where you at? Where'd he go? Yeah, come on. Hurry up. Don't got all day. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it to it. Oh wait, I don't want another wanted level. That wouldn't be a good thing. Shitty music. I just call everything shitty that isn't jazz. Excuse me? That wasn't very illegal, was it? Come on! No, no, fuck the police. Don't see me good. Okay. Get little Jacob back to the cafe. This is taking way too long. Oh, there it is.
Thanks for everything. You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I and I do. One love.
One love. One love. Kill people all day. Oh, two wheels.
Roman, I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching glue dry with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin.
Alright, that's gonna be an episode for now. Let me know what you guys think about this being a series. I'm having fun doing it, but I want to know if you guys are having fun watching it. So, yeah, leave some comments. Tell me what you think. Alright, see ya!